Hey YouTube, what's going on again? It's your boy X doing some more missions here. Luckily I got the hunter this time, so I'm gonna show you what the hunter's like. And I actually wanted to do a Q&A on what you guys thought about the hunter so far. I hope that when they release it, that it works a little better than it does now. I hope they don't nerf it at any point, because they did buff up the savage. So now the savage can take up to Diego. Not that button. Sorry about that, my little brother's in the room. I'm letting them play with the controller that I thought was almost dead. So that might happen a couple more times, but it's alright. But to be fair, my opinion on the hunter is they don't give it enough times in your hangar missions for you to actually learn how, like, it's gonna be, like, still a learning curve when I buy it compared to what it is now, because I mean, I'm already kind of decent flying helicopters. I've been flying them more than my jets recently. But it's just very touchy. I think you really have to time these rockets. That's where a co-pilot was very much necessary. Without a co-pilot, this thing, well, with the co-pilot right now, all the gun is a 50 cal. So when we mount it with a 30 millimeter cannon, like in reality, and you have a co-pilot, you are unstoppable. Plus, I just love the looks of this thing. Like, this thing is just amazingly designed, and because I'm gonna have it in my crew crate, and this is going to be Vuey's final form. And I'll explain later on into detail what I mean by that. It's a series, and it'll be explained in another video. But anyways, I'm gonna let you guys go now, and pretty much the rest of this video is just gonna be me finishing this mission. Yeah, see you next time.